Crawford and The Shadows. That dancing they used to do was scary enough, wasn't it? Next on Top of the Pops 2, it's Stan Ridgeway and Camouflage.
I was a PFC on a search patrol, hunting Charlie down. It was in the jungle wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out and all alone. And I could hear the enemy moving in close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. And I dug in scared while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine, a giant with a pair of friendly eyes, appeared there at my shoulder and said, "Wait." When he came in close beside me, said, "Don't worry, son, I'm here. If Charlie wants to tangle now, he'll have two to dodge." I said, "Well, thanks a lot." I told him my name and asked him his. And he said, "The boys just call me Camouflage." Side by side we took our battle stance, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. 'Cause they seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the riverbank when the ambush came on top of us, and I thought it was the end and we were had. Then a bullet with my name on it came through a bush, and that big marine, he just swatted with his hand, just like it was a fly.
Man. Next on Top of the Pops 2 Halloween special, it's Ghost Riders in the Sky. And honestly,